Today is dedicated to angel babies. Right now, thousands of families in the U.S. are grieving for newborns who didn't get to grow up. They passed on to the next life with their parents left behind. This morning, I introduce you to a few of them from right here in Corpus Christi and how they try to move forward with only memories of the child that could have been. This is the most crucial sound after birth. It's what parents wait 9 months to hear. Angel moms like Christina Rodriguez missed out on that sound. Those first steps, the smiles, three different times.
My son died in my arm.
Rodriguez lost her baby to miscarriage in 2004, then her son in 2011 after a premature birth. Her baby girl went next in 2015.
That was baby Emma, and that was my baby Gabriel.
She's collected names of other angel babies over the years: Powell, Lewis, Aubrielle.
And we don't realize how common it is until you start putting all the names down.
The name Kendra Richardson keeps closest to her heart belongs to the baby girl she lost in 2016 to a disorder called trisomy 18, a condition that causes severe developmental delays because of an extra chromosome.
Her name was Brandis Nevaeh Edwards. She had a small hat on. When my kids are asleep, I go in my room and I open my box and I look at it and I just sit there for about 5-10 minutes.
This kind of pain some parents just can't accept.
I feel like I really haven't grieved because I've been going, like, I didn't stay in the hospital. I left that day. I said, there's no reason for me to stay. My daughter's not here. I want to go.
Sometimes all you need is someone who relates.
I got more comfort speaking to other mothers who had lost children. It was somebody who experienced it, somebody who knew what I was feeling, somebody who woke up in the middle of the night expecting to feed a baby that wasn't there.
Driscoll NICU RN Leah Trevino is that somebody. Her baby Lee got his wings 8 years ago.
Kind of wanted to change the world after we lost our baby.
This angel room is where she helps families spend their last moments with their babies. It's complete with a changing table, bathing supplies, and a photo op. Angel babies are nicely dressed in donated clothing.
We try to use white a lot for baptism.
For some of them, these are the only outfits they'll wear in this lifetime. It's estimated 1 in 4 pregnancies end in miscarriage. At Corpus Christi Driscoll Children's Hospital, the NICU team typically experiences 30 to 35 infant or pregnancy deaths a year. Nationwide, the yearly count for stillborn babies is at about 24,000.
It's never easy losing somebody, especially a child, and, you know, just don't keep it in, like, talk about it.